Thank you. And this is a third mentioned in Jesus. In 2017, there were 27 total snuff celebrations. 27 beautiful souls ripped from their bodies and centers that would enter nobody by the ministry. And in 2018, Lydia was killed within 2 days. And all the articles are about her husband. He still had the guts to prove that he was guilty and to admit to crimes too horrible to be true. But I did. She was stabbed and beaten with a hammer. There was so much pain that comes with wanting to be who you really are. And it comes from both sides, from the outside and from within. And for my best friend, but not goodbye for the last time, I will never forget that pain, because I am still alive and they are not, dead by their own hands. Addition to a bloody cold, I'm not sure which is worse. A visit for a child and a sliding through over the house. This is my concern of suicide work, because I still miss what else I'm trying to fashion, and this might have been crossing to me once in a while. Because my brothers, our sisters, and are dying, and I have survivors guilt that tugs at my heart, eats at my soul. The voice that tells me it should have been me. I should have been the one to walk into oncoming traffic, or steal my dad's gun, or piss off a cop, or go to the suicide pact I made, or where I looked at the Wikipedia pages, because that's all I have left. And I see them buried as the names they were given at birth, but the incorrect pronoun is a sweet, strong dad, yet breaks my heart that this world could be so cruel to find such a warm soul. And maybe if society didn't kill us like flies or expect us to die, I wouldn't be doing this. I wouldn't be saying goodbye. And hurting everyone I love, but 27 lives in 1 year is too many to bear, too many to carry on these two small shoulders. I'm so sick. Look to my stomach. In bed, wondering if I'm in bed. What if I'm part of 18-27? Can you? They predict this year will be the deadliest sentence in their youth, but they make no attempt to stop it. But I'm drowning in the sea of my brothers and sisters' blood. There is no life on me. And at the first, with the people of my life, coming out of water, and I'm very excited to play, and just doing my thing. Thank you.